shall be one of the most exhilarating and brilliant shows ever to grace the stage of Fontaine. The trial of the